the gap. So Quintana still not having to put his nose in the way. And as Richie Porte had his teammate doing the work when Vlasov attacked, now it is out there with no help. He's gotten out of Quintana with him. They are rolling back up to the wheel. Alexander Vlasov, as we start to leave the trees behind, as we get into the upper slopes, the final slopes of Mont Ventoux, Porte having his hands full trying to bring back this guy from Vlasov. He's putting a big effort in. Vlasov is definitely checking to see where they are. Does not want to let them ride over there. Now he has distance. Quintana's been distanced by Porte, so Quintana couldn't hold the pace as Porte just jumped out of the saddle to try to finish shutting down that gap to Vlasov. Now Quintana couldn't hold the pace, but now can Porte get across the wheel of Alexander Vlasov? Big effort from Richie Porte. He had fantastic form earlier this season. We were looking to see today what kind of form Richie Porte has, and it looks like it is good, but can he close down this gap? The Russian rider is absolutely flying with a big attack from the favorite.